always had the feeling like something was in me, something bigger, better, and beyond what I can't see. A power, a reason, a purpose, a drive, a spirit, but I always seem to procrastinate and to fear it. Can't explain why it just happens sometimes, it doesn't sometimes, and other times I don't really want to be memorialized. Other times I try and it just don't want to come, but I gotta make it happen now to get something done. The time is going by and I don't know how to stop it. All of a sudden it has to lead to some kind of problem. What would be the use of no one ever has heard me? I'm creeping, I'm 30, I've got little to show it. I've never done a fucking thing with my life, and I know it. I'm hiding behind a fake persona just to get you to listen, because buzz is what it's all about, that and ass kissing. If it wasn't for Harlan, you'd never have even heard my name, because I won't sell out and prostitute myself in the name of fame. I'd rather die a lonely, hungry death making shit that matters than playing a part and serving up shit to morons just to be torn to tatters by the media and the current perception of worthy. I'd rather be a drifting sea and suffer rent from scurvy. I'd rather fuck a cheese greater than do what has to happen to become a music star and make my living singing and rapping. It's like all we care about now is reality shows and making fun of fighting between desperate model hoes. The bigger the better, the bloodier, the worse it gets. We'll film it all and raise it up and wear what they say fits. Something was in me, something bigger, better, and beyond what I can't see. A power, a reason, a purpose, a drive, a spirit, but I always seem to procrastinate and to fear it. Can't explain why it just happens sometimes, it doesn't sometimes, and other times I don't really want to be memorialized.